Now, as many of us know, the pandemic's disrupted schools across the world, and not just traditional ones. It also includes circus schools. But one Montreal circus student, who was about to graduate, actually, he wasn't going to let coronavirus stop him training, at least. He's installed a wire in the courtyard of his apartment to keep up the practice. This temporary fix allows him to stay in shape despite the school's closure in early March.